Hello ZD and welcome back to SteamWorld Build. So let's see. So for some reason it's now saying that I'm missing a bunch of resources. But before it was nothing, unless reloading this back in takes a while before it's done. Calculating. Should actually look if I can get resources through this. Like conveyor belts. Oh, that's on the wrong location. I need that. Stop. And heavily get this out of me. Oh, low on tools. Yeah, probably get the ironium all the way back. These mines are way too big. I'm like 11 of those. Oh, now it's updated. I'm alone on diesel. Chain not disabled. Oh, we're about on full attack again. I don't even know if I can counter these. Let's have like a massive amount of it. Simultaneous. That's a pretty big bonus. Tax income. There we go. I'm guessing it wasn't updating yet. Oh, we need the rocket fuel. And I should probably shouldn't have used all of my Oh, this is four locations at once. Yeah, that's a problem. Make this bigger. Boy. Yeah, we can't get that because that's range for this area. Oh wait, that's different. Oh, there's revolvers. Revolver, let's go rifle. Oh wow. They're happily getting attacked. That went a bit crazy. That's a problem. Get it in. Was this just destroyed? Yeah, I think the entire production is dead. Things. I just placed one of them. Let's get this building first. Now we need to go down here and get these things. Jets rooms. At a different location I can use. Yeah, this is also not next to the disaster area. It's too small to operate. Am I missing? Oh, it's basically two. This one running? Yeah, it's two every 90 seconds. Gas, factor on scrap is too low, and jet stream. This makes sense. That's a really awkward location though. I'm pretty sure you can't build on top of them. Oh, you can. Problem is this requires a lot of tools. I have 6 tools to connect this. Basically my tool production is way too low. And tools are in here. If I click this, it should show me where the tool production is. And we don't have anything to increase the speed. Oh, hello. That's expensive, but I'll take it. Both of them. Production speed. Let's see. This. Anything else I can equip? Nope. Go up. I equip something in here. Yeah, that's global. Global. It's the mine shaft. Oh wait. Change that. I have a storage on to 50, so we got the achievements. I think like all of these have on. Every storage thing. So this one still doesn't have on. This is the only one that doesn't have like an global one, like an high level. Yes, we need more jet zooms. Kind of expensive. Actually pop this through. Wait, that's still on too. Seems weak. Unless this doesn't update. This is more of a storage thing at this point. I'm expecting to be limited to the tools. And we're getting attacked. Oh, we're getting attacked on all locations again. It's also limited to tools. That's a lot. Mine gold, production speed. What? Still need like a military upgrade. I should just make more of those. Use a different location. This one. Any great location to build this? Let's not build like small camps around it. We'll just do this. That's five. But that the revolver's on it. Guest room. Connect all of these. Go to the main area. Connected. So connected. I think there's anything down there that I need. It's oil. That's gas. Really wants to attack us. Why is a stupid amount of tool build anything? I think it's mostly just gas that we need. And it's too expensive, I think. Mic that up. Already getting like a constant attack. Might as well use it. Except for 17 fuel stored. Letting this go. There we go. Some more of these. All right, five. So, probably because I triggered this, is forcing this to go insane on the attack. And not anything else. They can kind of force the the attack direction by starting to mine that. After that, it's all out. We actually have a surplus. How much? Oh, that's why we're low on gas. Yep, that is the reason. But also gas in this place. Is. Let's just go without here. Mining on top. It's close to that area. It might be the closest gas extractor location. Probably the safest one. Yeah, I think the extra guns really help. Just splitting it up. Has arrived and it's full. That could work. More recruitment. Oh, that doesn't work because we're at the maximum amount. We have 26 of those things. Not maxed out. That's why you want to automate a lot. Because they actually have a limit. Oh, that's why the different colors, the color coded. Neat. I'm wondering about that. Now we can actually build these. Other thing is, can I get a... Yeah, I should be able to get a line down there. Pick that up. Pretty sure we have enough oil. Yeah, we still have two in the surplus. That's not an issue. I actually need 6 more tools to finish this. Yeah, the next attack is coming. Also means that this is done. Things on this. That's connected. Act. Let's go up here. It's up here. How do we get there? Looks like we need to go here. It's not too horrible. Also, also did just need like a warehouse. A function. There we go. Yeah, let's get this. Two at once. Oh, the pillar broke. Yeah, so gas is still an issue. Go back in this one. Other gas. And we don't have enough tools. Get all of that. Our gas production is still nothing. What do we have? Out. We're generating 4. Yes, I swear, I'm still way too low. One more to go. Built. I need to pack this up. Gonna take a lot of tools. Getting attacked. It really is like a constant. But you're always getting attacked at this point. Oh wait, I might be able to get away with this if I do. We can just connect through and it uses 2 less tools. In the end, at least for the belt. And done. Was that calculated already? Not really. Don't know what the update speed on those are. Actually, oh, we're out of room shop. I mean, 15. It still feels really slow. We're at 25 rocket fuel now. So it's slowly getting there. And there's like a massive army trying to kill us. Keep hitting the maximum amount of units. Actually feels like a disaster. Because you just can't have enough units. Oh yeah, there's an army. And now it's just a waiting game, I'm guessing. Unless I actually get enough, we can build another one of these gas things. Point to go. Go, come on. Do it. Yep. And sometimes it doesn't update. Operational. And we're getting attacked again. I'll remove a ton of those upgrades from the prospector. Over recruitment. It's affecting the guards. It was limiting the amount of guards I could have. Kind of horrible. Should be a bit more stable. Yeah, now it's to 1.3. Set up the production. Nope. Didn't. Go up here. Get a production thing. Production gen. That was this one. Build production. That's. Waiting for resource delivery. Okay, now we're actually at the minus. And what's the other one? Almost minus 5. Yeah. Yeah, it's still not sufficient. One that can actually easily connect. Probably this one. Go. 9 more. Was disabled. Oh, that area. I don't think I can. Who cares about that one? I I said before, they really like to destroy those pillars. And we're back on attack. Attacking it. Where was the thing? Down here. Now we're at 7 on the fuel. Oh, money production is almost nothing. That's cheap one. Next bonus. The switch. This group has a production speed. Making speed. That's actually worse. Not better. Yeah, we're almost to it. I think we're still resource bottlenecked, yep. The option of a fuel is really quick though. It's one every, what, 8 seconds? You have enough resources? Oh wow. Oh, there was still a heavy attack going. Oh, that's way worse. Don't do that. Get burned. Literally is the constant attack. Yep, disabling my machines, so my production is insanely slow. We're getting there. Oh, I got an extra output. Like, I need to rebuild like everything at a constant. Another attack again. 10 to go, 11 to go. Nope, still not useful. I'm guessing it's 7 per minute or something. Resources. Oh, it's running. So the upkeep is kind of expensive. Well, we could always just sell stuff. I won't even be that horrible. That's the money thing. Okay, trade. Most of the items we have sell for the same amount. Well, this doesn't. Oh, the pages are 1600. That's a lot. And it's 16,000. It only has a certain amount of trades running. They can't fully use the trading system. Oh, rocket ready. Didn't even realize it. Rocket. There it is. And it all. Launch the rocket without building any turrets, and launch the rocket on hard mode. Alright, we can actually skip this. This clicked open. Desert Star, now available in the toolbar in any location. Now I have this one as well. So, free roads and conveyor belts. Free conveyor belts is like game breaking. But yeah, that's it for this episode. So, thank you for watching. I hope to see you in the next one.